Okay, so now I will share the questions. Okay, first question I'll be doing for you. Rest of the questions you have to do. 10 questions we would be doing, right? So here are the questions. First, we will be doing these 10 questions only. Okay, and which complement is used here? Only +5 = +1 = +5 - 4. Only one complement is there. Both complements are, all complements are not there. I'm doing one question for you. Look, what's the first question? 9. How will you make 9? Like this. This is the 9. -5. How will you subtract 5? Like this. Now +1. +5 - 4. Okay. Again +1. Direct. Now +2. Like this. Now -8. Like this. Now +6. Like this. -5 + 2 + 1. Answer is 4. So what you have to do? You have to do all the questions and one by one I'll be asking answers from you. Okay? Start doing the questions. Start doing. Yes.
Those are very big ones, like 9 plus.
Yeah, but you have to do it. These are very easy and you have to do it. You will be doing big questions with me, okay? Don't think that we are going to do only small questions. We are going to do big questions also.
Ma'am, can you use tool?
Yes, you have to use tool. Without tool, how will you do? Keep your tool in front of you and start doing questions on your tool. Start doing it. Yes.
Like the question number 1 answer is 4, correct?
Yes. Start doing questions. I'm watching you. Start doing and do it fast. And it's very easy, you know. And after doing each complement, each, practice, I'm going to take the test. So from now, you have to be serious. And ma'am would be taking the test, okay?
And first answer is 4. We can use 1.
What?
And explain the question again.
Who is saying this? Satvik, you do the question on your tool. I'm dictating the question, okay? You start doing the question on your tool. Make 9. Done?
Yes, ma'am.
-5. Done?
Ma'am.
Now +1. How will you add 1? What's the compliment?
We'll bring the upper bit down and remove four.
But how many times I have told you that 4 plus 1, you have to speak plus 5 minus 4. You don't have to speak bring 5 down, remove 4 beads, remove lower beads. No. Plus 1 is equals to plus 5 minus 4. This is the correct statement and you have to use this only. Understand?
1 minus 4.
Yes. Now what's the next number? Plus 1. Do it.
Ma'am, finish, ma'am.
Wait, plus 2. Now minus 8. Now plus 6. Now minus 5. Plus 2. Plus 1. What's your answer?
4.
Got it. It's so easy. It's not difficult at all. Don't think that it is difficult. You have done it and you have done practice with me, okay? And see, okay, for your help, I have written. If you're not able to add one, use plus 5 minus 4. I have written on the top of the sheet for your convenience. Now, who was saying done? Who was saying done?
Ma'am, I'm with you.
Tell me again.
Anvit, ma'am.
Anvit?
Anvit? What you are into?
What?
In first one, show me the tool.
Show me the tool? Purvika, just now I explained the question to Satvik, the first one. Why didn't you learn at that time? Tell me and give me the answer. When I was dictating the question to Satvik, at the time, why didn't you say, ma'am, I want to, I will also do it.
Ma'am?
And Purvika, have you seen the videos? Have you seen the videos, Purvika?
Yes, ma'am.
Just a second. See, don't think that ma'am will continuously explain the same thing. This is not going to be happen in my class. Understand? Did you get it? When I explain the thing, focus in the class. Yes, Angel?
I'm done, ma'am.
Done? Okay, now I'm just telling you how to send the answer. Open the chat box. Don't write answer one by one. Write your first answer, comma, second answer, comma, next answer, comma, next answer. Write all 10 answers and press enter and send me. Purvika, where is Purvika? I cannot see her on screen. Purvika, start doing first question. You read out the question and you do it on your tool. And speak loudly. Start.
I'm finished.
Send me answer in chat and don't send me 10 messages. Send all answer in one chat only, okay? Otherwise, I will not accept the answers. All answer must be in one chat only. Purvika, unmute yourself. Read out the first number.
9.
Make 9 on your tool. And which hand you are using on tool, Purvika? Which hand is this? Is it right or left?
Right.
Then which hand do we use on tool? You tell me.
Yes.
Then why are you using your right hand? I have taken 10 classes and I do not expect any this kind of thing from you, okay? What's the next number?
Minus 5.
So, remove 5 from your tool and tell me what's the answer right now. What's the answer right now, Purvika? After minus 5, what's the answer?
Four.
Okay, now what's the next number?
One.
So how is it, plus one or minus one, Purvika?
Minus one.
Where is minus?
That's one.
That's yes. If minus sign is not there, number is considered plus. If you have seen all the videos carefully, I am telling each and every problem, each and everything in my class. Plus one. Now you have four. How will you add one? Tell me.
Plus one minus four.
What? Again?
Plus one minus four.
Plus one minus four. On the top of the here, I have written the complement. Kindly read it out for me. This one. Plus one is equals to what I have written?
Five.
What I have written? Plus five minus four.
Yes.
And I am continuously speaking plus five minus four. That means you are not concentrating, na? And that is why you are saying plus one minus four. Because I'm continuously speaking plus five minus four, plus five minus four. And I don't know how many times I have said this thing. In the question, when I was doing question on the tool, at that time, when I was telling Satvik at that time, so you have to focus, okay? Now, how will you do plus five minus four on your tool? Do it and tell me the answer. Do it, plus five minus four. And what's the answer right now?
One.
How one? How one? Plus five means you are bringing down five. Minus four means you are removing four. You had four, na? Like this? You had four, na, Purvika?
Yes.
Then plus five. This is your plus five. When you bring five down, this is your plus five. When you remove four, this is your minus four. Is it one? Is it one? Talk to me, Purvika, and answer. I want quick answer. I want each and every child be very active in my class. What is the answer right now?
Five.
Now in five, the next number is one. Plus one.
Four.
How four? Five is already there and you added one. How four?
Six. I'm completed.
Yeah, wait. If you have completed, send all 10 questions in one message. I am getting 15 messages. I am not going to accept these answers. Now plus two. How will you add two? In six only, plus two. And what's the answer? Tell me. Again, you are using right hand. You have to use left hand. In six, you added two. What's the answer? Purvika, look here and talk to me and tell me the answer.
Eight.
Speak loudly.
Eight,
correct. Now from eight, minus eight. How will you subtract eight from eight? Tell me fast. From 8, how will you subtract it? Purvika, how many videos you have seen? How many videos you have seen on YouTube? Tell me fast.
5.
I have uploaded 8 videos there. Do you know? I have uploaded 8 videos. Today is 10th or 11th class. Today is 11th class. in the last class you promised me you are going to see the videos and you are going to practice. For each and every student, when I teach each and every detail. I tell you each and everything so that you cannot raise the question. And I clear all the doubts. At the time of test, I am going to be strict. Okay? At the time of test, I am going to be strict. Because I work on result. See, this is 8. Now, if you don't know how to subtract 8, how will you do it? Tell me. For 8, this is how we make 8 now. Purvika, tell me how to make 1 on finger. If you have seen the videos, let's do finger counting. These students are doing the question. Show me 1. How will you make 1? Show me 1 on your finger. 2. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. It's 19, it's not 10. Still, it's not 10. We have done enough practice. Purvika, I will talk to your mama, okay? I will talk to your mama. Done? See, this is 8. Now, how to subtract 8? This is how you make 8 now. 3 beads from lower side, 1 from upper side. So, you will subtract all the beads. Now, plus 6. Minus 5. Plus 2. Plus 1. This is your answer. Okay? Purvika, again I'm telling you, kindly watch all the videos and be prepared, okay? Because it is a step by step, you cannot learn anything from in between. You cannot learn beta, take it seriously. See, it is a step by step. First you learn finger counting, then you learn how to make numbers on tool, then you learn how to subtract numbers, how to add numbers. Then for 6, how to add 6, how to add 7, how to add 8. For these things, I have taken another class. It is a step-by-step process. You cannot learn anything from any class. Are you getting my point? Are you getting it? So, will you see the... And honestly, tell me, you have not seen the videos now? You have not watched?
No, my dad and I am seeing the videos.
You have seen?
Yes.
But you have to watch all the videos, okay? Because you have joined after 8 classes, and in 8 classes they have learned the basic very clear. Okay. So for you it will become difficult, right? So watch the videos. And whatever there are in the video, practice it. Okay? Do the practice. Learn how we are adding 6, 7, 8. Learn how we are removing 6, 7, 8. Then you will come to the complement. If you don't know na how to add 6, 7, 8, you cannot learn complement. Okay? So you and your sister both. Today, finish all the videos and do practice. Okay? And I have... Your sister is there now? She takes class at 8 o'clock?
Yes.
Is she there?
No.
No? I have sent photos on your phone. 3 rows questions are there. You do those questions. Ask your mama or papa. I have sent the question. You do start doing those questions. Okay? These are only 3 rows questions. First, you have to do that. These are compliment. This is very difficult. Okay? So now I'm checking your answers. Very good, Satvik, Shrimedha. Very good. You have sent answer in correct order. Now I'm checking your answers one by one. Okay. Just give me 1 second. I'm checking your answers. And I'll be announce the name. Those have done correct. Those have given correct answers. Okay. Just a second.
Okay, ma'am.
So, first I am checking answers of Sanvika. Excellent, Sanvika. Give yourself 10 on 10. Very good. 10 on 10. You have to give marks also, okay? Because it is a test now. So, I am giving marks. Now, next is Anvit. Anvit, first, second, third, fourth, fifth. Anvit, sixth question is wrong. Do it again, beta. Sixth question is wrong. Do that question again and give yourself 9 out of 10. Ashrit, 10 out of 10. Angel, 10 out of 10. Very good. Okay, Shanmukha Priya, do fourth, fifth question again. And are you writing down which question I'm telling you? Fifth question again. And after that, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh question again. And then eighth, ninth question again. 3 mistakes, 7 out of 10. 7 out of 10. Shanmukar, you need practice, okay? Then Arush. Excellent, Arush, 10 on 10. Very good. Advika, excellent, 10 on 10. Very good. You all are very intelligent students. Vikas, 10 on 10. Anvit, 10 on 10. Akshara, 10 on 10. Suhas, again 10 on 10. Oh my God. Gayatri, 10 on 10. Shri Adya, do first, second, third, fourth question again. And then, no. Yeah, fourth question again. Sixth question again. Then, Shri Adya, you have made mistakes. 8. Shri Adya, just a second now. 4. Fourth question wrong. Then, of only fourth. 9 out of 10. Only fourth question wrong. Tanmay. 10 out of 10. Hardik, 10 on 10. Very good. I was thinking that you are going to make mistake because these are 10 rows now. Okay. Nitya, Shri, 10 on 10. Very good, Nitya. Satvik, 10 on 10. Anvit, question number 6. Correct. Now it's correct. I hope you all have done first 10 questions. Should I give you next 10 questions? Mom, and then again, we will match answers. Srimeda, you have not done.
Yes, ma'am.
Why? Now, how will I give next 10 questions?
Done, ma'am. I'm done.
Where's your answer?
Once you're done, next 10 questions you can give.
Srimeda, did I tell your name? Did I tell you marks?
No, ma'am.
Then send me your answer in chat. Send it fast. Then I will give you next 10 questions. And very good. Nice. Srimeda, you have written your answers in your copy now. First answer, second answer, third, fourth. Keep typing and send me answers. And rest of you, start doing next 10 questions. Start it.
Did you read the page down?
Yes. Satvik, you are saying something? Tell me, Satvik.
Ma'am, Sunday mom, my sister is second.
I didn't get you.
Ma'am, is this the second row?
Yes, this is the second row. Now you have to do these 10 questions. And Srimeda, very good. 10 of 10. 10 on 10. All answers are correct. Very good. Very good. Most of Advika, did you send me the answers?
Yes, ma'am. In the first book, you can see I had sent it.
And did I tell you the marks?
Yes, ma'am. I had gotten.
Okay. Good. Very good. Yes. Washroom?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Go and come fast, okay? After that, you have to send me answers in the same way. And remember, whenever I will give you a test now, instead of sending one answer, you have to send all the answers together the way you send me today, okay?
Mom, done.
Done. Very good. Send your answers. I will check.
Okay. Mom, I'm done.
You have done? Send me the answers. I will check. And very good. There are many students who are not taking time in 10 rows also. I'm very happy.
Mommy sent my answer.
Okay, I'm checking. Do second and third question again. Rest of them are correct. Rest all answers are correct. Do. Wait. Oh. You all are saying. Yeah, Shri Adya. Second and third question. Okay. After that, Arush. Very good, Arush. All 10 answers are correct. Suhas. Very good. Again 10 on 10. All answers are correct. Okay, Shriyadya, one more mistake is there. Wait, I'm telling you, first, second, third, fourth, fifth. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You have not sent all 10 answers.
Mom, I have sent.
I'm talking to Shriyadya. You have not sent all 10 questions.
Yeah, Mom, I sent.
Check, these are 9 answers.
Which one did I not send?
Now you have to check this. There are total 9 answers. And one more mistake is there. I'm checking one by one. Wait. And the answer you are getting 0, it's not correct, okay? Arush, I have checked answers of Suhas. Now Ashrit. Wait, Ashrit. Do third question again. And do ninth question again. Okay, Ashrit. Third, ninth. Gayatri. All correct, Gayatri, very good. All correct, Akshara, very good. Nityashri, third one is wrong. Third wrong. Fifth wrong. Rest of them are correct.
Ma'am, I'm over with it.
Nityashri, third and fifth, okay? And keep hearing me because I'm telling answers one by one. Sanvika.
Mom, I send my answers.
Yeah, I'm checking one by one. Don't worry. Sanvika, very good, all correct. Advika, all correct, very good. Hardik. Correct, all correct, Hardik. Angel.
Can I take my time?
No, today I didn't notice the time. Because right now we are learning compliments, na? So first I want you to be perfect with these compliments. I want you to perfect that how to apply this compliment. Once you are comfortable, then I will work on the speed. Okay?
Ma'am, I send the answers because I am also done.
Yeah, I'm checking. I'm continuously getting messages, but one by one I'm checking. Very good, Angel. Very good. Tanmay. Very good, Tanmay. All correct. Excellent. Vikas, excellent. All correct.
Thank you, ma'am.
And with all correct. Very good. Okay, those have done. Write the compliments. I hope you remember. Those have done. Write the compliments. Plus 1 is equals to, plus 2 is equals to, plus 3 is equals to, plus 4 is equals to, plus 5. Okay, who sent the answer?
Ma'am, when you
Ashrit, done what correct. Ashrit, all answers are correct.
Ma'am?
Yes?
When we're done, what should we do?
Write the compliments. Have learned, na? Plus 1 is equals to, plus 3 is equals to, plus 2 is equals to. So write the compliments. Yeah.
Ma'am, we have to send in chat box.
No. You have to write in your copy 5 times.
Okay, ma'am.
Five times. Okay. wait.
Ma'am,
you have to write complement 5 times, and you remember na, plus 1 is equals to, plus 2 is equals to, plus 3 is equals to, plus 4 is equals to. Yes,
ma'am, I'm absent, ma'am. I don't know complements.
Nityashri, you don't know complements? Then how, yes, you have done these questions? Okay, Nityashri, look here, Nityashri. If you have 4, how will you add 1 in 4? How will you add 1 in 4?
Plus 5 minus 4, ma'am.
This is the complement of plus 1. Okay, how will you add 2? How will you add 2? If you don't have lower beads, how will you add 2? Tell me, you forgot? Okay, I'm writing on the screen.
I'm absent, ma'am. I don't know.
Then, okay. So, plus one, you just...
I'm not done.
Okay, don't worry. Don't take tension. If you are not done, no problem. Okay, Nityashri, look, I'm writing on the screen. Plus one is equals to... plus 5 minus 4. Plus 2 is equals to plus 5 minus 3. Plus 3 is equals to plus 5 minus 2. And you have to speak when you are writing. Plus 4 is equals to plus 5 minus 1. You have to write friends also. Friend of 1 is 4. Friend of 2 is 3. Friend of 3 is 2. Friend of 4 is 1. And you have to do this work 5 times, okay? Nityashri, now it is clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Start writing.
Ma'am, should we write the friends one also 5 times, ma'am?
Yeah, compliment and friends. You have to do both the things.
Ma'am.
Shanmuga Priya, just a second. All correct, beta. 10 and 10. Yes. Vikas, tell me.
Ma'am, we should write this five times.
5 times. You have to write compliment 5 times, friends 5 times. And listen, make a separate copy for abacus. Book and copy. Okay, a thin copy you can make, because we would be writing compliments in every class. So it should, there, and I'll be giving you extra question in every class. So there should be a separate copy, okay?
Hello. Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Okay, I'm just coming in a minute, okay? Just a minute.
Ma'am, it has one side space like this white paper. Can I write in that?
Ma'am, tell one second.
Yeah. Who was saying, ma'am? Who was saying, ma'am?
Ma'am, I am Vikas. My book has one side white space.
Yeah, so you can. Yeah, yes, yes, yes. Wait, let show me, Vikas. Yes, yeah, so you can use this book only for writing purpose, okay? You can write and you can do your question in the same book. Okay, I was checking answers of... Just a second. I was checking answers of Satvik. Satvik, beta, do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7th question again. Rest of are correct. Do 7th question again, 9 out of 10.
Ma'am, I have done.
Srimedha, do 3rd question again only. 9 out of 10. Do 3rd question again.
Ma'am, can you show my compliments?
Who is saying show compliments?
Ma'am, Hardik.
Hardik, where I have written on the screen, see? At the bottom of the question, check.
Ma'am?
Yes?
Ma'am, before this class, I had said my dad to bring because 2 days I have gotten for God. When I opened the book today again, then I gotten that I get the printout, so I'm gotten.
You got the printout? 78 yes. Pages? All 78 pages? Advika, make a spiral. Is it a spiral?
No, ma'am, why?
Instead of stapler, make a spiral. Otherwise, you will lose the pages.
Okay.
Okay.
Ma'am, I have 68 pages.
10 pages are missing, you know. Total number of pages are 78 approx.
Okay.
So now you need to check how many pages are missing. You need to check. Somebody send the answers. Yeah, Satvik. Now it's correct. Very good. Good.
Ma'am.
Correct. Yes. Ma'am. Yes.
Thank you, ma'am. Can I go to ashram?
Yes, you can go.
Ma'am, in the book also it is written the compliment.
Yes, but in the book only one page is there for practice. But I'll be giving you these compliments to write in a separate copy. You have to write in a separate copy, okay? Shriya, have you written 5 times? Show me. Show me your copy. I want to see.
1 minute, ma'am.
Tanmay, have you written? Very good, Tanmay.
Yes, ma'am.
Who is saying yes, ma'am? Very good, very good, very good. These compliments should be on your tips. Only then you can do mental calculation very fast. And you are going to learn more and more compliments, you know?
Ma'am, you are right now staying in America.
No, who told you this thing?
Because I'm guessing because in India there are small books of Abacus. I have seen them.
And no. No, and these are the questions which I'm sharing right now. I have made these questions. And I no, live in Gangtok, Sikkim.
Okay.
Ma'am, I'm showing you a book.
Sri Adya, only one time. Show me 5 times.
Oh, then okay, I'll write for 3 more
yes.
times.
Yes.
Mom, yes. I wrote Mom Sanvika.
Sanvika, done. You are very fast. Ma'am. Good. Anvit, Anvit, when you use the background now, you cannot show anything except you.
Ma'am, I also completed, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Completed? Very good, very good. Very good, Hardik, Ashrit. Ashrit, very good, very good. Anvit, very good. Now I could see. Yeah, yes, yes. Very good. See, Vikas is writing. So now in the next class, we are going to practice how to do plus two. Okay. So Purvika, before next class, that means before Sunday, you have to revise everything. Where is Purvika? I cannot see her.
Yes, ma'am.
Before next class, you have to revise everything. What you have to learn? How to add 6, 7, 8. Okay? Everything is there in the video. Then I have uploaded the video of compliment also. You have to practice. Keep your tool in front of you. Start doing practice questions, okay? And first of all, in the next class, I am going to take you separate test. You will give me the separate test, okay? Then I will give you questions. Yes. And bring the tool. Buy the tool.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Because with this tool only, you can increase your speed. The tool in phone, that is for emergency purpose. Otherwise, okay. You have to use this tool, okay?
Okay, ma'am. Bye.
Yes. Good. Now you all have written compliments. Okay, now tell me one thing. Did I tell you any exercise in the last class? No? Okay, that means I did it in the second batch. So in the next class, please remind me that, ma'am, you have to teach us one exercise. Okay? Who will take the responsibility?
I will, ma'am.
Okay. Sanvika, please remind me in the next class that, ma'am, please teach us exercise. Okay. Then I will tell you one exercise. Okay. Now, those who have done all 20 questions, I have told the answer. And those have, and along with that, you have written compliments 5 times. You can leave. If you have finished your work, you can leave.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye. Bye-bye.
Okay, ma'am. Bye.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am. Bye.
I have liked this book.
Bye-bye. Bye. Okay, you have this book.
That's why I am asking.
Yeah, Hachika, send the photograph of this book, okay?
Bye, ma'am.
Bye.
Purvika,
send message me. Send me message on WhatsApp, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
I want to talk to you. Okay? Yeah.
I'll tell to my mother.
Yeah, sure. Very good.
Mama, Vikas, can I show my answers?
Yeah. Yes. Bye, kids. Okay, yeah, Vikas, you have written. Show me. Very good. Now, excellent. You can leave. Because you can leave. Shanmukha Priya.
Ma'am.
Wait. Very good, Shanmukha Priya. You can leave. Angel, show me.
Thank you, ma'am.
Great. You can also leave. Very good.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Chat and me same place we are in.
How?
Like that only. Same, means I'm in second floor and Purvi is in third floor now.
Okay.